Hi guys, welcome to another one of my videos. I haven't posted for quite a long time now, and I figured I'd, since I've been starting to work on my trains a little bit more, then I'd maybe update you guys on what's going on. As you can see, I have built a layout. It's quite a bit bigger than I've had in the years past, just in terms of track space. Here I have all my stuff out. I just picked up, it's gonna be maybe a little bit hard to see, I just picked up this new caboose. It's definitely one of my favorites so far. It's the Arrowhead scheme, my first that color, so that's why I just couldn't pass it up. So right in here I kind of have my my mine that I put together. I guess these two sidings that I decided I'd put in just because I thought I needed the track space really bad. Because I have so many cars that I need track space to put them in. But yeah, it's kind of like misty down here what it looks like, but here you can kind of see the areas that I've been working on. I've figured out how to ballast and get everything back to kind of to look pretty good. Put some buildings up. Have some little areas here. And a U.S. mine or Oliver Mining Company, like you guys saw. Here's kind of my Proctor Yard area, I guess. Have all my cars out pretty much. I ended up picking up these, I'd say a little bit less than about a year ago now. I picked up two of them, and then I was able to find another one that I got for a pretty decent price. I also got that boxcar with it. I've been working on quite a bit on trying to get everything going, and a lot of wiring and stuff like that. I'm not sure if you guys know, I had somebody redo my my Yellowstone, and because the Dakota was shot on it, I ended up picking it up for a pretty good price. But I did pay a pretty penny for somebody to fix it, but I'm really glad I did. It's definitely my favorite locomotive so far. I have these two consists running good, with these two of the older Walther's SD9s. I did not place an order for the new ones. I just figured with what I have here, I can definitely make do. There's no need for me to really get much more, unless it's like cars and stuff like that I don't already have. I did end up picking up, two of my older models, I guess, I painted them black. And what I'm going to end up doing is naming them to Duluth, Mesabi, and Iron Range. I have these two here that I've been working on stripping the decals off of. So those are stripped, clear their decals. And I have another one here that I'll probably end up renaming to Duluth, Mesabi, and Iron Range. So I'll kind of have some more Mesabi stuff that'll be kind of my own. I guess another thing that I bought, and you guys probably haven't seen, and I ended up picking up a Difco dump car. I really like these models. Wish I had more of them, but, you know, I only have one, and that's all right with me. I mean, I don't need a ton, but I'm just slowly growing still. You know, I haven't been working down here a lot, but it's the little areas that I've been working on to try to get everything back and going. These three, I guess would be a better word of it, that I'm going to be numbering. See, this one is one I've bought. It's kind of hard to tell, I guess. That's a Mesabi that I plan on kind of getting back into shape. But here's two gondolas that I painted that will end up being renumbered to Mesabi. I have the decals ordered. They're just supposed to be on their way here. Here's another one that I stripped the decals off of. So all three of them, plus four flat cars, I guess another thing that I haven't really showed you guys is I did end up picking up a Bachmann 210 too. It does need a little bit of work to get going again, but I had somebody put the Tsunami sound in it, and it sounds really good. It just kind of, it isn't running right, so I'll have to fix that. So that's kind of what's going on, and I guess here's my, it's supposed to be like the mine area, the Virginia, I guess, area down here. Definitely have enough track space now. That's going to be some town, I'm not really sure yet. I'm really just kind of getting, I really wanted the two ovals done, so that was my biggest thing. So, but right now this is kind of a layout update. I'll show you guys some videos of my Yellowstone, all rebuilt, but figured I'd give you guys an update on what's been going on, and the lighting's a little bit bad, but I hope you guys kind of got the gist of it. I'm running an NCE DCC system on it, something I've had for a little while now, but it's all right. But here you go. So this is it. Definitely more updates to come. I'm slowly working on it, like I said. So I'm not really going super fast. So here it is.